Let's talk about another famous dish of Jammu and Kashmir, widely known as Bhadarwahi Rajma. Rajma is a popular Indian vegetarian dish consisting of red kidney beans in thick gravy with rich Indian whole spices. It is usually served with rice and roti. Bhadarwahi Rajma is a pole or trailing type variety of 3 to 4 meters long. Bhadarwahi Rajma variety requires support during its crop growth period. For this reason, it is usually mixed with maize, which provides it with natural support during its crop growth period. The harvesting of the Bhadarwahi Rajma is done after 120 to 130 days after sowing, when the leaves and pods turn yellowish brown. Rajma chawal served with chutney of anardana is a famous dish of Pira, a town of Ramban, district of Jammu. Rajma in Doda district is mainly grown in Bhadarwa, Sungli, Chinta, Satangal, Nalthi, Kakol, Mathal, Kansar, Lanchan, Thakri, Gando, and Premnagar. It is also grown in Padar, Chatro, Varwa, Dakshin, Chingam, and Bira areas of Kishtwar district and Gul area of Ramban district. Thanks for watching. For more such videos, check the description box, and I will see you back soon with amazing new facts and terminologies.